do a short little review. I've seen these all over the internet being advertised as really great items for people with anxiety or who need something to fidget with. And I thought they looked really neat. I have a bad habit of picking at my nails. These, I thought they might help. I actually bought two. One for me, and one for my daughter. But she really hasn't gotten into hers. Mine, I keep in my purse. And when I just start to pick at my fingers, I'll try to remember to bring it out and play with it instead. I've used it in meetings. Each side has a different surface, a different area to fidget. This one is smooth with an indent, just the right size for a finger. It can be used very much like a worry stone. Some of the fidgets on the cube are soft and quiet. Others are a little noisier. Raised buttons. The videos that I've seen and the descriptions I've read say that these can be clicked for a similar feel as bubble wrap. What's initially kind of weird? Two of the buttons, these two, can't be depressed and don't make a sound. The other three in the cube that I got. But then I took a look at the other one, and it's the same. No click, no click, 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 click. So it must be the way that it's designed. This side is very satisfying, at least the clicking buttons are, but it's a little bit of one of the noisier ones. So I only use it when I don't have to worry. Disc. And there's a little raised area, and you can use that to help spin the disc. Although sometimes, because it's not very slides right over it. This is another one of the quiet sides, but it's not very satisfying to me, and it's not one that I use very often. This side is just a very basic switch, like a light switch. One side has a loud click, the other side quieter. I like the way it feels, either one-handed or two-handed. Silver trackball, and then a set of three ridged spinning wheels. The trackball is silent, and I like the way it feels to rub my thumb. Discs, little spinning wheels, are noisier. They kind of remind me the little clickers that baseball umpires will use to keep track of the strikes and the balls. Sometimes I'll spin them with my fingernail, but you can also rub your thumb across. This side has this joystick type fidget. It's a soft button that you could press straight down or in a circular motion. Another one of the silent-ish sides of the fidget cube. My review of the fidget cube. I believe there are some different versions, some knockoffs, other fidget type toys, but I've never tried any of them before. This is my first tool to keep my hands occupied when I'm feeling antsy. Thank you for watching my fidget cube display and review. And I'm just gonna spend a few more minutes